Okay, welcome to the first episode of my ASMR gaming thing that I'm doing. So I've waited this for a while. Since like Matt quit into ASMR basically. So I thought this'd be pretty cool today again. Like playing a variety of games. I got some point and clicks and a bunch of other stuff. Like totes planned to. And I think Borderlands is quite a weird one. It's a good game, there's explosions, there's shit going on, but it's a thing like, well, the gameplay is completely boring, so you don't need to pay too much attention there. And the character design and aesthetic of the game, well, dope. So, it's got some stuff going for it. And I hate looter shooters as well. Any loot-based game, because you end up just like, this one's story-based. There's not just like, oh, the dungeon kind of thing. Why do I need the better weapon? The harder dungeon. Oh, what's in that dungeon? Better weapon. So I'll just play it to play it then. No, I like games for story. And I thought this is enough story. But it's boring enough that it needs a good let's play. Yeah, I have some hard let's play again. No, I need to focus on everything. I don't have any focus purely on me. It's not like a relaxing game, like Subnautica or Slide Rancher. It's hard, it's like literally purely on me bringing all the content. Skip this bit because it's just a copyrighted song. Okay. Variety of accents in this game as well. Again, I'm going to cut out with this bam saying. So, I'm not even going to think yet, but I'm going to play it as Lilith the Siren.
Don't be alarmed.
I'll be quiet for now.
I need you to stay calm. Don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you.
I'd be terrible at that shit. That would keep me such a fright. Don't react. What the fuck's happening? I'd be fucking. I'd go up here. I'd be like, I'm dying. Love this beat, but I don't know why.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough.
I relate to this so much. Just standing there looking awkward. Oh, that's me in a nutshell. Okay. The game's got quite a wee bit to get in, so I've just tried to jump in as fast as possible. You can really get the actual meat and tatties of the game. Well, it's moving forward. Oh, I'm playing on a wee controller as well. So your wee button presses, that should stimulate your senses. That's like proper, yes, AI, I mean. Like, oh, hi, people give me a nickname, just call me that. What? A robot recognizes that people are just gonna call it when they want. That's interesting. Like, I get it, it's just bad writing when you think about it, but I like it.
Detected your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
No. Pro tips. Some extra shit here. Aye, so this is basically me just running time by getting this extra stuff. So I'm not going to be looking every box. Like, I don't give a shit. Like I said, I don't like looter games. I don't care about having the best gear. The game is meant to be beaten. So I don't need to like scour every wee corner and that. But again, there's enough that happens in this game that it's like cool. Boom. Holding the button, it'll all awkward, but you're on. So now I've got a wee second. it's a dopey thing, this game. Like, aesthetically, this cell shading thing. Especially because, like, there's no texture to these guns. They're not shiny, there's no brush metal. It's all, like, cell shading. Love it. Second game, looks shiny. Because there is texture to stuff. Things are shiny. There's, like, different lighting effects in that, which this game just doesn't have. You know? Like, yeah, that's a lighting effect. It's all, like, just drawn in. They look that way and I love it. The second game didn't have that. Oh, which one is it? You change, is it? Aye. Looks edgy. There we go. For a character I'll never see. As well, the peaceful downy firestone. Like, it's just funny. Like, there's some good writing in the game, and the characters are funny. But the game is so boring. Like, you're going to see me shoot the same 5 guys about 7 million times. Which again, although not relaxing, not particularly interesting. So, perfect for the ASMR. Plus, I'm pretty confident that I can get this game, like, the parts separated into smaller sections. Like, oh, it'll take 20 minutes to do this and 20 minutes to do that. So I can have these smaller parts. But I'm going to fanny about, see what's better. So first episode's going to be, every second episode's going to be half an hour, basically. So it's going to be 20 minutes, half an hour, 20 minutes, half an hour, 20 minutes, half an hour. Controller as well. Why am I playing with a controller? Look at this cinematic shit that I'm gonna do. Cinematic. And if you look what's happening right now, this is gonna be the gameplay for the next, I don't know, 20 hours. I'll probably do DLC or whatever as well. I'll definitely do the Zombie Island one because that shit's fun. Oh! That character, I'm getting stronger by the minute. There's a bunch of things that happen like that. Characters talking to each other and stuff. Oh, much better. Doesn't have the ammo, but it's got the accuracy. See the crosshair being smaller? Perfect, because look how big that is compared to that. And then it shoots massive and it shoots pretty static. Because, like, the feel of it shooting is going to make a huge difference. Like, not in any real way, more just because I'm going to be better with it. So the game's going to go faster as opposed to me using something with better damage that, like, takes me a billionth. It takes me well more time to actually play, because, like, oh, more damage, oh, but I'm missing constantly, as opposed to, oh, a bit less damage, but real fast, you know. I know this gun has technically more damage, but less bullets, so, you know, one of those memes. So, yeah, bit misleading what I was saying there, but I... So there's a revamped version of the game. I'm not playing that shite. Because, oh, it's got more guns. Didn't give a shite. Like, oh, that's right. People actually play this game for loot because people are getting into that. No me. Oh, the variety accents in this game as well. stuff to heads up display as well. Because there's some happening in the game, you know. There we go. But look how detailed it is. It's kind of a mess. You know, you can't even really move around it. You just kind of do that. But like, that's very detailed to the point of like, see if there was a wee one in the corner, useless. So I. Oh. I like the wee point. The character designs in this game are nice, they're interesting at least. Like, your characters are built up around that thing. Like, doctors are easy to make a doctor, but yeah. Skags at the gate. Kill some skags. Piece of us. So something that bothers me personally is robots.
I knew you were the right choice.
No, wait till she's finished.
The poor little robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand?
Robots that are too human in things when they're not supposed to be. You know what I'm saying? Like if it's just supposed to be a robot, but then it starts acting all human and shit. Like what? But the fact that these are just like purely another character that happens to be a robot.
That little robot.
It's fine.
He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up?
Oh, then you can have to actually click on him first. Oh, well. Whoa, you're back.
I think. Am I leaking? He seems to be okay. Now is the time to get moving.
I can't do it, he's got to open the door first. I fucking love this first mission. You get kill 5 skags. There are rats in my basement. Go clear them out. Skags are so cute. Like, I don't want to name as a pet in real life. Cute little motherfucker. Has a face tied to his mouth. Guess I'll show the second wind thing as well. Oh, okay, you murder, get a second wind. Now, why I pick Siren as well is that becomes completely, that becomes like, I know it's a game mechanic, that becomes a big part of play. Especially when you are the Siren. Because one of your skills sets everyone on fire. Then you go down. You're like, well, I'll just wait for you to burn to death. Boom. So I think I'll finish this episode up once I finish doing this quests. Right now, if I med skill degree, that's fucking right. Fix her upper. This isn't working. Go fix it. You're a shield. I'll give you a brief rundown of missions, but there's a lot of like, go clean a thing out. Go pick up a thing. Go kill some people to pick up the thing they drop. So it's interesting. Well, so it's the old school RPG setup, but with guns as opposed to swords. So yeah, you're supposed to just pick that up and then, oh no, skags attack. I'm not going to fight them. Because, like, fuck that. One will chase shit. That's all. you're supposed to kill it and get a wee bit extra experience, but fuck it. And killing something at this level actually is a noticeable junk experience going up. I'll kill one more thing just to show you. So experience, move on. I'll zoom in there. I actually went up quite a bit. But yeah. I'm not gonna kill them. Oh wait, I'll kill them to show you. Ryan, by the way, don't know if I introduced any of that. I was like, fuck it, I'll just stop talking, everything will be fine. Buy a shield. Ooh, 71. Perfect. Like, fuck up Nindos. This guy.
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you need the aid of the keypad. Helping Dr. Zed with his 90s problem is a good move.
When that's a lie, no one is trustworthy here. No one cares. You never become a part with the people. You just kind of deshite for people and they're like, alright, cool. Like every RPG. She's a liar. It's a liar. By the gate, quick, kill 9 of them. There we go. Nice work for me today. I'm nothing if not lazy, by the way. Lazy in a weird way. Like, if you have to move 5 chairs, I would lift them 2 at a time. Purely because, oh, that's only going back 4 times then. As opposed to 9 individual trips, even though 2 is hella more heavy. Oh, I want to talk about the death system in the game as well. I'll do that in a squash though. There we go. So, do you remember we picked up that thing at the start for the new U station? When you die, oh, a new U will appear. Everyone has the same insurance, so when you die, a new one bombs in. You can. So because everyone has that, nobody ever dies. It's fucking hilarious. Like, bosses will spawn back because they all have the same respawn insurance. It's so funny. Like, there is no consequence to death in this world. So that bandit saying, nobody shoots my bodies but me. Like, yeah, that's legit. Love it.
You need something?
I've done your quest and you can.
Call me Sam. Everyone else
knows. Zach, is it your name? Ikebana. Help.
You know what you need to know.
I think I'll meet the Ikebana. Do a couple of missions and finish it there for the day. No. This episode. I've got a minute to make this 20 minutes, 7 minutes exactly. Let us go. Slow, so I mean, there's an ability here, character hits and it speeds them up and use that all the time. So, like, oh, come on, level again. Oh, I love these the snapshot things.
You! One more step and it'll be your last! You should have seen the look on your face!
Look at this cartoon ass character fucking look. Scratches down his face, the shape of his heat, everything. So cartoony. So fun.
Don't worry about me, I can take care of myself. Everybody's fine. Right?
Stolen items. Get it returned. See, here's another thing. The game in. It's like, oh, pick up items. Okay. So, here's his food store. Oh no, Skags have stolen his food. So again. You're supposed to go around all these, fight everything, grab all that experience. But, I don't, it's like, oh well, just pick that up. Oh, I don't need to kill them for it. Guess I won't need them. Like, it's gonna be much longer of a day, so why not just pick it up? fuck. Some guns told him either Shabam killing shite, he'll probably buy your guns. He's like, money. The player character has arrived. Quick, open the shop. It gets funny. So when they finish up his mission and I'll be up for the G. Open. Sell. On level 4. Shield time. Perfect. Okay. That's gonna happen. Before I bought this, it's a borderlands. But I'll just deal with it, it's gonna get swapped out soon enough anyway. Love that about the game. Just throwing shit away, picking up new stuff, not caring about anything. Amazing. Because I hate caring about things. Because that's gross. So, I'm gonna call that the episode here. And I'll catch you fuckers in the next one. It's such gonna be 5 minutes to do the first boss fight. It's so funny.